Apocalypse of the Damned!
Level 9!
The Cafetorium!
Find the bad guy, push him aside, then move on forward with your friend at your side. It's a two-player game, so when they make an attack, you know you got a brother gonna have your back. Then you stay on track, and I remain on course, and if they give you a smack, you gotta use your force. And if you leave your brother behind, it's lame, cause it's an effed-up world, but it's a two-player game, hey!
Dude, you are cooler than a vintage cassette. It's just that no one else but me thinks that yet. You're just a nothing in this high school scheme, but it's no big cause you and I are a team. We like out of print games, retro skates, got a Pac-Man tattoo. Nobody here appreciates, but soon we'll be together where they do. Cause guys like us are cool in college, cool in college, yes I know. And bro, high school is hell, but we navigate it well, cause what we do is we make it a two-player game.
Zombie! Watch out!
As losers, we have fought together for years, both Nintendo zombies and our popular peers. Now we're stuck on a level and I wanna move on.
Just wait 2 years, whereupon you'll realize guys like us are cool in college. Cool in college won't be lame. Dude, I know I get it. Guys like us are cool in college, but we're not in college
all the same.
High school is whack, but we have each other's back. It's me and you, we make it a two-player game.
You know that you are my favorite person. That doesn't mean that I can't still dream.
Is it really true? I'm your favorite person.
Yeah, we're never not gonna be a team. High school is shit, and you gotta help me conquer it. It's just what we do.
We make it a two-player game. Find the bad guy, push him aside. Then move on forward with your friend at your side. It's a two-player game, so when they make an attack, you know you got a brother gonna have your back. Then you stay on track and I remain on course. And if they give you a smack, you gotta use your force. And if you leave your brother behind, it's lame, cause it's an effed up world, but it's a two-player game, hey!